coach used to haze me because I had these tortoiseshell glasses and they called me Poindexter.
We love you!
And I've still got scars from it. But the name of the owner was Rosealia Murphy. She's dead now. And people thought she was a witch. So in my room, in my tiny apartment in Santa Fe, New Mexico, I wrote a song called Rosealia about a witch and the day of the dead. So this is how the song is written. In New Mexico.